Hello YouTube. In today's video, I want to show you how to use your smartphone to replace the candle within your Chinese lantern. Now, I'm not sure about you guys, but I don't feel very safe with my kids playing with a lit candle within these paper-made lantern. So I came up with this solution, and I thought I'd like to share it with you guys. It's nothing really technical. All you need is your smartphone. In my case, I use my iPhone 6 Plus. It's kind of large, but it fits into the inside of the lantern. Pretty no problem with it. Fits no problem. And what I do is I log on to my YouTube app, and I just do a search on flashing color. You could do a search on like flames, and you could find like a continuous flame video that could give you like a candle effects. But in my case, I use flashing color to give it more colorful looks and just more colorful. And so here it is. It looks great. It's safe for the kids, and the kids have fun with it. And I hope you enjoy it, and I hope this is helpful for you guys. Please subscribe, like the video, tell me what you think about it in the comment, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.